easy pickings.
Nothing will stop me. Just leave it to me.
Allow me.
Ha! Stand aside!
Just say the word.
The mother walks with me.
Allow me. I've got this.
Fine, twist my arm.
Come at me, fools! Ha! Stand back. A new plateau. Not bad.
Thank you. trifled with!
Don't worry about me.
Thank you.
Oh, looky here!
Dismantle you limb by limb!
Have some of this! I got it. Sure, why not?
Sharp today, aware, more focused.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, but...
Forgive me. I'm a...
Your preferred outcome? This stuff's easy once you learn to understand your foes.
Thank you.
Captain. For goodness sake, Python, get up! Python?
Imagine how many generations these massive ruins have stood witness to. The dusty air carries more than just a scent of broken, rusty iron. It's like I'm breathing in centuries of history. And yet, I can see the signs of men of ill intent having come and gone, with no regard for the place at all.
Me.
Stand back!
Ha! Stand aside!
The mother walks with me.
Another feather in our caps.
Well, here goes nothing. Thank you.
I can tell I'm getting stronger.
I've known Python since we were little. We grew up in a tiny town together. My father was a scholar who made a name for himself at our Lord's Manor. Naturally, I thought academia would be my lot in life as well. But I could never quite let go of my dreams of being a knight. So I talked Python into joining the army. Not like he had anything better to do. And yes, I knew a commoner like me would never become a knight. But I thought if I fought hard and the king noticed me, then maybe... Ugh. It was foolishness. Still, every time I was about to give up, Python would cheer me on. He'd say, "You can't throw in the towel now. That stupid dream is all you've got." Hmm? You think he was teasing me? What does it matter? Because of him, I kept at it. And look where I am now. A lieutenant in the Deliverance. I couldn't be happier.
You know, I have an elder brother, but I would not say we are close. We don't share the same mother, for one. As the elder, he will succeed my father and inherit the family estate. Yet still, he sees me as a rival. As such, when word rose of the Deliverance, my brother was overjoyed. He ordered me to leave home and enlist at once. In truth, it was a cunning plan. If to say won, he could simply feign ignorance. But if the Deliverance won, he could name himself as its benefactor. Oh well. That's enough musing for one day, I think. Regardless of how I arrived, I am deeply glad to have joined the Deliverance.
You ain't getting away from me, girly. I'll truss you up all pretty and tight and add you to Grease Collection.
Mila, hear my prayer. Aid your humble servant in her hour of need.
Ah!
Huh?
Hooey! That was a close one. You good there, beautiful?
E.
E? What? Hey, hold on, wait! I'm not one of those jerks. I came to help you.
Did you know? My apologies, then. I thought you were another of those unwashed rogues.
Wow, that's harsh. But enough about my feelings. I'm just glad you're okay.
I am. Though, alas, I fear I've made a poor job of showing my gratitude. My name is Silk, and you are?
Jesse, just another mercenary of the unwashed rogue variety. I saw some undesirables follow you out of Zofia Harbor. So I followed them, and here we are. Guess I was right to check it out.
I didn't notice I was being followed, let alone by two different parties. I had thought myself a more canny traveler than that. The fault was mine for letting my guard down so poorly.
That happens to the best of us. So where is it you're headed to?
Yes, of course. I'm headed for Ram Village. I have something I must deliver there.
You mean that village way down south? Yeah, I think you took a wrong turn.
Oh? I didn't realize. I'm ashamed to admit I got a bit turned around as I was fleeing those bandits.
Well, let me see you back as far as Zofia Harbor. Least I could do.
Oh? Your help would be most welcome. If you truly don't mind, that is. Though, may I ask why you offer such kindness to a stranger?
I need a reason? Well, I don't think it's anything too complicated. I mean, every guy wants to play the hero in front of a pretty lady, no?
Sir!
So don't sweat being an imposition. My motives are purely selfish. You get safe passage, and I get to show off what a charming guy I am.
You're candid, if not else. But very well, I accept your offer.
That's what I was hoping to hear.
I would hate to disappoint. May Mila's blessing shine extra bright upon Jesse's path. He sorely needs it.
Hmm? What'd you say?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all.